Hi guys, this is Denise Brooks with Alexis Information Systems. Today, I want to cover how to sell gift options. Gift options include gift wrapping, gift cards, and gift delivery. Before I go specifically into those three topics, I want to remind you of two strategies in e-commerce. And it doesn't matter which platform you use, by the way, if it's Shopify, NOP Commerce, Zencard, BigCommerce, most of the e-commerce platforms have these two things. Cross-selling is when you suggest multiple items to your buyer based on what they're looking at. And then upselling is when you suggest a product that is not necessarily related to what the customer is currently looking at, but it's something that you want to feature because either it's a key product for you, it's really based on your choice. In most e-commerce platforms, featured products are upsell. Related products are cross-sell. Gift cards would be an upsell. So you would set it up in your e-commerce under featured item. Your gift wrapping and gift delivery, those would fall under related products. Gift delivery usually would be available if they are within your zip code. And you can charge a little bit more because of that option of giving that surprise, that experience. And then the gift wrapping, which is really popular right now because you get to do something for your customer. And then when they receive it, all they have to do is put it under the tree. So you can add the gift wrapping as a related product to any of the items that you sell that can fit in a box that can be wrapped. That way you don't box yourself into a situation where you can't actually wrap that gift. I'm hoping that as you watched this video, as you learned in these 2 minutes what gift options are available when you sell online, that you would implement them so you can add more revenue to your business. Most of the setup for these options to set up your featured products or set up your related products take less than 15 minutes. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope it helps. Have a wonderful Thanksgiving, and I wish you all the success for Small Business Saturday. Thank you and have a great day.